Good morning, it's our first day of our Disney adventure. We're getting married next Wednesday and it's my birthday the following Thursday. I'm sorry you missed the travel part of the trip. I only got the camera last night. Max surprised me with it for as a wedding present. So yeah, it's 7:30. And we are off to Magic Kingdom. We are going to go to breakfast at Crystal Palace this morning, so it's an early start. But hopefully it means we'll get some good photos of the castle when there's nobody else around. So we'll see you there. Bye. I lied, I'll show you a bit of the hotel on our way down. We're staying at the Port Orleans French Quarter. Max is just looking the door. Other people are off out. It's beautiful, beautiful surroundings. It's great.
And I got my new t-shirt on.
Max got his new t-shirt on. Last time we were here, there was a girl stood in line for the Hogwarts Express who had this t-shirt with, get a good look at it, a shark.
It's a giraffe, riding a shark.
Riding a shark. And Max asked her where she got it from and it took us forever to find it. Oh no, somebody lost their pajamas.
I might have a good note.
Party! Oh wow. We arrived quite late last night, so we didn't actually get to look around the resort too much. We didn't bother going to Disney Springs or anything. But wow, that's amazing. She's off, she's running. On the Sasagula River. Just checking out the stabilization on this camera, this is great. Have a look at the outside of the buildings. Down here we've got a green where they do movies in the evenings. Last night it was really cold, so the screen was up and there was nobody around. But and this is really beautiful. We might have some of our wedding photos taken here. We've got a photographer coming to do like first look photos, so that could be cool.
There's some really creepy fish though.
Yeah, they are pretty creepy.
Their tails look like dead, dying hands.
I'll try not to drop it in the water, but it's still very beautiful.
We just realised we're coordinating.
You've got to
good
like,
work.
Film you and then...
This is my parents, Darren and Della. Dad's just retired, so they're moving to Spain in February, so this is a celebration trip for them too. We are just catching the bus to Magic Kingdom from outside the hotel. Let's see. Well, that was a little bit weird, because we normally stay off property and get the monorail or the boat over, and we've never had a bus straight to Magic Kingdom, which is great.
Right there.
We're a little bit early.
Early, hello.
You're on the blog.
Yeah, so much
I'm ready for breakfast.
Say,
now.
Give yourself an hour to get there.
Yeah, it does not take
like 20 minutes.
No, what she said.
It really was about 20 minutes.
If you missed the bus, you need another 25 minutes to get there.
Right. Should probably watch what I'm doing.
Holiday mode.
Yeah, but we're nice and early.
So. Blue skies are amazing.
We'll see you at Crystal Palace.
Thank you. Industry USA. Let's celebrate!
I'm walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. It's the heart of America, the heartbeat of a holiday. The place was made with a magical plan, and just around the corner is a fantasy land. I'm walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. You love her. How does she know that you mean?